Hi guys, as you can see there's a box, but this is not the only box. I have two of it. Look at this. And they are from BTS official shop. Well, let's just move on with the unboxing, guys. Guys, so I've opened up both boxes, so I'm gonna just take them out one by one. We're just going to, I don't know. So what is in this box? We have this. Guys, I have two of this. I'm just gonna figure out what to do with them, but for now I'm just gonna put this aside. We're gonna move on with the soft toys, guys. Oh my god, there's a paper stuck there. First off, we have Namjoon. Look at his beak. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is dirty. Gosh, so much dirt. Oops. I hit the camera by accident. I clean this later. There's a tape here. Don't want to get anything stuck on it, so just going to do this really slowly just to make sure that nothing sticks on it. See, there's things sticking on it. You guys are gonna probably watch me do this 6 times, but okay, got this thing out. Hey, Namjoon! Oh my gosh, J-Hope's best friend. Okay, now I have a problem taking this out. Come on. Okay, so what is in this box? Obviously a soft toy, but let's just put this aside first and then check this thing out. So there is this paper cutout. I don't know what's this thing called. Probably a paper cutout, but yep. This is so cute, the dog here. And this is the bottom of each and every box. So I'm only gonna show this one because it's gonna be really tedious if I'm gonna show this 6 times. So just put the box aside. Yay! Namjoon! Oh my god. The first thing I do is just press this thing down. I've been wanting to do this for like so long, but oh my god, he's so cute. His eyes. I gotta do something with his eyes. You know what? I gotta trim this thing off. It's a little bit irritating. So I do this right. Okay, I think I did it right. Okay, this is the best I can go, so oh my god, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. I gotta think of, I don't know where I'm gonna put this. I don't know, my hand going through like this feels really wrong. It feels like I'm molesting him. Sorry, Namjoon. Okay, he doesn't have a tail. I think he's the only member who doesn't have a tail though. This is weird putting my finger here, but hey Namjoon, what's up? Okay, let's move on with the next member. Next member is Suga. I'm just gonna remove this thing out. Come on, you can do this. Ugh, just wanted to peel this off. I'm forgetting, I don't want to shred this. Just gonna peel the sticker off. Shoot it out of the box. Yosh. Okay, so here we have Suga. God, why are there so much dirt on them? But they're so terrible. Oh my god. He looks like mushroom head. I didn't know Suga has a mushroom head. Oh my god, Suga doesn't have a tail too. So what animal is he? Wait, he has a tail. This is wrong, guys. This is wrong in so many ways. Maybe? Oh my god. It's so cute. And the clothes is not removable. Sorry. And the clothes are not removable. The members' clothing are not, so. Oh my god, we can see his little logo here. Why did they sew the clothes on? It just feels so wrong. It feels like I'm stripping him, but look at his feet. He has got toenail. This is so cute. I don't know what animal is this supposed to be. A hippo? I don't know, guys. let's just move on with the next member. Next up, we have Jin. That's the main point of trying to. He is really mini and, well, plum looking. It's pretty bad to see. Let's peel this thing off. Jin is, he feels really small size compared to the others. I don't know. Oh my god, he's so cute. Hey Jin, what's up? Oh my god. What's up, Jin? He's really cute. Oh my god, he has so much fur on him. Just let me get the fur off. He has got a tail. His tail is really way up high. God, he has a doggy tail. Oh, it's so cute. Right, seriously, you have so much dirt on yourself. Jin, where you came from before entering the box? Gosh. Just gotta clean this up later on. Gonna give you a good cleaning. Okay, I should stop doing it. This is wrong in so many ways by lifting the clothing up. So we have Jin here. Look at his hands. His little feet. Oh my god, this is so cute. Next up, we have Jimin. This thing off again. Wait, this is hard. He doesn't look like a cat to me, he actually looks like some sort of lion. I don't know, he's cute. Terrible. And he definitely has a tail. Really tiny too. Oh my gosh, so cute. This thing is starting to get annoying. Just get some feet out. Oh guys, he's so cute. I would say they are already soft and the material is really smooth. Look at V's hand. Oh yeah, I forgot about the tag. Each of the members has the tag here. So I was just busy playing the toy, I forgot about it. Yep, so they have a tag here. Just gonna hide it in, I don't like it out. Because it's in the way, it looks really awkward there. And yep, V definitely has a tail, it's kind of obvious. This is B. Let's move on with the last one. And lastly, we have Jungkook. Yes, we have Jungkook. His eyes kind of scares me a little bit, but I'll make it an exception because it's cute real life. I'm not saying that this is not cute, but you know. Oh my gosh. God, Jungkook, you need a shower, girl. You need a shower. He's really dirty, but yeah, but it's okay. So this is Jungkook, Jungkook. Yeah, Jungkook. I'm having tongue twister right now. I haven't spoke Korean since the last lesson of my Korean lesson. Since my last Korean I haven't spoke Korean since my last Korean lesson. Yeah, it's kind of God, his feet is kind of hard though. His muscular feet. This is his muscular feet. Gosh, and he has got his tail. Oh my god, this is so cute. Imagine if his tail was round like this. Oh my god, that would be so adorable. Hey, oh my god. And this is all for today's unboxing. I hope all of you enjoy it. I know it's pretty. I don't know how to say this, but yeah, I just hope all of you enjoy it. And I'll see you in the next unboxing video. Chango, say bye. Annyeong. Look at them. They're covering my J-Hope and they're squashing my cushion at the same time. I don't like this. I'm gonna do something about this. What to do, guys? Oh my gosh.